You always turn your back on the people who love you. And I'll be damned if a deadbeat, good for nothing like you, gets it.
Well, Santos, you're gonna have a chance to say it to the man's face. The Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio, is here with the entire LWO.
Yeah, and to the party purpose, just when things were getting good.
It is deafening in here. Joaquin Wilde, Carlito, Cruz del Toro, Zelina Vega, and of course the leader, Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, of course Rey has brought all his back up. He'll walk out here on his own, would he? Not man enough. Not like God.
Oh, come on, bad dude. This is just smart business if you're Rey Mysterio. You need someone to watch your back.
Dom. What a shame. Real shame. Que vergüenza. I truly believed that I was done fighting you, son. But now that Santos dragged you into this, and clearly you want to be a part of it, I came to the realization that this moment, having both of you in front of me, the two men that I despise the most, is truly a divine intervention. Oh yes, and let me tell you why. I now have the opportunity to beat some respect into both of you. So let me spit out a challenge for you guys. How about both of you, tu Santos, tu Dominic, versus myself and a partner of my choosing, in a tag match? WrestleMania.
And which one of these dorks is gonna be the one? The one from the Lollipop Guild? The one with the hair? The non-Latino?
It's the newest member of the LWO. Dragon Lee.
What?
Wow. What a challenge from Rey Mysterio.
Wait, Dragon Lee's now in the LWO?
Your eyes do not deceive you, bad news. Dragon Lee appears to finally be a full-fledged member of the LWO.
Well, Dragon Lee is the man that Rey Mysterio claims is the future of Lucha Libre, and that is partially what has upset Santos Escobar, and of course his own son, Dirty Dom.
Well, then Dirty Dom and Santos have a generational problem on their hands if this gets made official for Philadelphia at WrestleMania. Between Zelina and La Madrina, it is breaking down. Santos with a boot. You had to see this coming.
All right, the trenches have emptied out. It is now open warfare in the world of Lucha Libre.
LWO versus Legado del Fantasma, and the LWO are holding the ring. Elektra and Zelina throwing down on the outside.
Most of them completely snapped. Listen, Legado del Fantasma still have a tag match there. Take place later tonight.
Later tonight, it's scheduled to be next.
We're gonna qualify for WrestleMania. This is the worst prep possible.
It's WrestleMania season, bad news. You have to expect pandemonium. Here comes Dirty Diamond. There goes Dirty Dom.
Nice assist by Carlito.
Dragon Lee takes out Legato.
Dragon Lee with those generational lucha skills that have impressed Rey Mysterio so much, the newest member of the LWO.
We could be headed for a tag team showdown in Philadelphia. Hey.